Get something out of my paper! Yellow. Oh, hi, Lenny. No, why would I need a ride this afternoon? To the big annual, what? Oh, well, if it was big and annual, I'm sure they'd have mentioned it in the newspaper. Yeah, it's a lazy dog dangling afternoon. But something's a little off. Ooh. I gotta get some fresh air. What's that smell? Onions? Chili powder? Cumin? Juicy ground chuck? It's chili! Oh my god, I'm missing a chili cook-off! Woohoo! North, please. Well, Chief, don't quit your day job. Whatever that is.
Huh? Let's go!
I don't feel so good.
What's happening to me?
Okay, retrace your steps. Woke up, fought with Marge, ate Guatemalan insanity peppers, then I... Oh... Hey, buddy, get back there with the other rocks! Huh? A tortoise? Follow the...
This must be why I'm here!
Follow the what? Follow the what? Hurry up!
Ow!
Get moving, you stupid... When I'm kicking you, that means hurry up! Come on! Oh, you want me to climb that, huh? No problemo.
No!
Oh, I hate this place! Why am I here?
There is a lesson you must learn.
If it's about laying off the insanity peppers, I'm way ahead of you.
No? I speak of a deeper wisdom. The problem, Homer, is that the mind is always chattering away with a thousand thoughts at once.
Yeah, that's me, all right.
You must find your soulmate.
Soulmate?
Your kindred spirit. The one with whom you share an unspoken bond.
Hey, wait! Come back! Oh. Ah, a ghost train! And so little time to get out of the way. No, none! Well, golf course. Maybe the desert was just this sand trap. Wherever my soulmate is, it's not here. Well, I give up. Huh? What's that blinking light?
The lighthouse keeper!
The loneliest man in the world! He'll understand me! A machine? Earl's a machine? Oh, that's just perfect! Homer's desperate search for a soulmate has yielded a lighthouse keeping robot! Oh, wow! Alone! I'm alone! I'm a lonely, insignificant speck on a has-been planet orbited by a cold, indifferent sun! Oh, Marge! In your face, space coyote! Ah!
We'll be right back.
super ready.
All right.
Let's settle this rivalry once and for all. Coffee or tea?
Off your mustache and putting on a white shirt won't fool me, Eggman. I still know it's you. Cool. Long time no see. Shaving off your mustache and putting on a white shirt won't fool me, Eggman. I still know it's you.
Thank you.
like it's the return of Superman.
What?